Some light around would be nice.
Yeah.
situation is now hopeless. We thought we could control it, but we were wrong. We were so wrong. The other operatives belonging to Hades are dead. Or rather, appear to be the living dead. They shamble around Keensight like unstoppable killing machines, swarming over and cleansing anyone who avoided Castor's infection. I'm not alone in this place. There's also Agent Mark. Or what's left of Mark. And he seems to have taken a real liking to me. I know every inch of this damn... Yet for the first time in my life, I don't feel safe anywhere. I'm just gonna keep running and hiding from Mark until this whole mess blows over. Here, where my men and I spend every day and night together. Here, where... Oh, it's you, Mark. You found me. Then I guess it's time for us to accomplish this one last mission. Like true brother.
You're an ugly son of a bitch.
slow, Doc. You said a few minutes. Doc, you said a few minutes.
thought you were going to die in there.
Thanks for your help, Mr.
Mason. Dr. Mason. I work, or rather, I used to work in the treatment room.
What was that thing? One of your lab rats gone wild?
Well, you should know, of course. That thing is, or better yet, was one of yours.
One of mine? What the hell is that supposed to mean?
The CSR-03s your unit was transporting last night spread to the city, wiping out the entire population of Keensite. Each afflicted subject reacted differently to the effects of the toxin. As a matter of fact, the leak was so prolific that it even reached the dam, trapping many of Hexacore's own and transforming them into ungodly monsters. Prior to infection, the members of Hades stationed there were administered an experimental additive that increases both physical and mental capabilities. But as a side effect, it seems to have generated some rather unusual varieties of form when combined with the toxin.
Cut the bullshit. I put down some of those Haiti things already, and they're completely different from what
you don't get it. Not long ago, an Alpha team was called out to extract a survivor from your team.
Meaning what exactly?
By the time Alpha team arrived, something had literally torn the survivor to shreds. But he wasn't quite dead. The bioscanners indicated the formation of some genetic mutation, an anomaly. That's why the Big Shots ordered them to recover the specimen for analysts back at HQ. But what they found was something nobody expected. Both Castor and Pollux flourishing in harmony. The two viral agents had twisted together in some ungodly perversion that gave birth to something new.
Wait, are you saying that thing out there is Leave?
Oh my God, where did it go? How the hell did it get loose?
Shit. You can't stay here. Come on, Doctor.
But there's no stopping it. Don't you understand? Get the hell out of here, boy.
But you don't have to.
Listen, I'll buy you enough time to get to the helipad. Then I'm gonna bomb this damn place. It's just down there. Now go!
But
there isn't any other way. Go on, get out of here.
There's no time left. I have to reach the helipad immediately.
gotta get out of here immediately.